Hello and welcome to our video tutorial. Today I will explain how to use our explore feature on mobile. First, click on the three bars on the top right and direct yourself to explore. Click on the dashboard bottom right and select the first icon to choose a story map you would like to explore. In our case, we would like to research the deforestation of a protected area in Aceh province, Indonesia. Once the map has loaded, you can read the story you have chosen by clicking on the second icon in the dashboard. The third icon will open up the layers menu for the map, allowing you to remove or add layers on the map itself. Clicking the fourth icon toggles the before and after buttons at the top of the screen. These buttons display the satellite images used for comparison, including the exact date each image was captured. The last icon allows you to generate a shareable link, so others can explore the exact same view on the map. Here we are looking at the deforestation in the Rawa Singkil protected area, where important shifts can be seen between 2016 and 2024. We can clearly see the shape and location of oil palm plantations illegally established within the reserve, along with canals that were unlawfully dug to drain the peat swamps and enable the conversion of primary forest to oil palm. Thank you for watching. Feel free to explore the map yourself and share your findings.